Hello, we are discussing about GATE 1994 ECE paper and the topic we are discussing is electronic devices. This is 5th 1 mark question, came in 1994. A P-type silicon sample has a higher conductivity compared to an N-type sample having the same dopant concentration. True or false? A P-type silicon sample has a higher conductivity compared to an N-type sample whenever they are having the same dopant concentration, that is nothing but acceptor concentration and donor concentration are going to be same at that time. P-type is going to be having higher conductivity than N-type. The correct option for this one is false. N-type will be having the higher conductivity than P-type if both donor and acceptors are going to be concentration is same. We see how. What was given is same dopant concentration. Same dopant concentration is nothing but how many number of dopants you add for intrinsic semiconductor to get an N-type. You will add the same number of dopants to get the P-type. So P-type normally we are getting by adding trivalent impurities, that is nothing but they are called as acceptor concentration. So Na is nothing but acceptor concentration used to get the P-type. Nd is nothing but donor concentration, which are pentavalent impurities, which are used to get the N-type semiconductor. Same dopant concentration means Na is equal to Nd. And we know the conductivity equation. Conductivity of P-type is approximately equal to sigma p is equal to Na into q into mu p. We have neglected the conductivity due to minority carriers because the name implies minority implies nothing but which are very small compared to majority carriers. So we are considering only the conductivity due to majority carriers for both P-type and N-type. So conductivity of P-type, sigma p is equal to Na into q into mu p, whereas conductivity of N-type in silicon is sigma n is equal to Nd into q into mu n. Na and Nd are same and q is also having the same value. So based on the mu p and mu n values, which will be having the higher value, that will be having the higher conductivity. But we know that one, mobility of hole is going to be very less compared to the mobility of electron. Electron mobility is higher than hole mobility, whether it is silicon or germanium or any other semiconductor. Always hole mobility is lesser than the electron mobility. So always conductivity of N-type will be larger than P-type when the dopant concentration is same. So since mu n is greater than mu p, conductivity of P-type is less than N-type. It is not greater than. So the right option for this one is false. Thank you.